Okay, and currently, you know, you're looking at this satellite, the rocket launch, the separation. When, at what stage will we say it's perfect? The liftoff was described normal. The stages have been described as normal. At what stage can we say, you know, India's done it?
See, I think it's up to ISRO to make that assessment. I think so far has gone picture perfect, I think. But, you know, this is perhaps it's a better question to ask ISRO managers than to ask me.
Okay, yeah, because so far we've been told that it's a perfect liftoff, it's picture perfect at this stage, it's being monitored at Mauritius, it's been described as perfect at that level, and I think at one stage, Antarctica, the station there has to give the all clear. Is there a time this happened?
So, I mean, see, the health of all this, all the payloads, so there has to be a lot of checks here. So there's no fixed time frame. It's just that you have to make sure that everything that was launched is fine and in the right trajectory. So that depends on, you know, how quickly ISRO gets information and how quickly ISRO updates the public, I guess.
What could have gone wrong in this? You know, because satellite launches are quite a technical task, as you were pointing out. And at every stage, from the liftoff stage itself, lots could have gone wrong, sir.
See, there are many things that can go wrong, you know. There are many things that can go wrong. A slight difference in orientation, something wrong with the launch vehicle. See, historically, many accidents have happened. And that is just normal. And so so the fact that ISRO has near perfected the PSLV is, I think, it says... It speaks volumes for its capability.
Okay. So looking at these images for a moment, we are just dipping into the audio that's coming from the Sriharikota station at the center, Satish Dhawan Space Center. Let's quickly listen into what's happening on ground.
Ending the ejection of all 101 nanosatellites from our esteemed customers.
जी हाँ, जैसा कि रेंज ऑपरेशन डायरेक्टर ने और बाद में हमारे साथी कमेंटेटर ने बताया आपको कि जो 101 उपग्रह हैं उसमें से कुछ उपग्रहों को, चार पेयर जो थे उनकी नैनो उपग्रहों को, उसको हमने प्रक्षेपित कर दिया है और वो दिखा रहा है, और बाकी उपग्रह भी यान से लगातार प्रक्षेपित होते जा रहे हैं, लेकिन यान से मिलने वाला संकेत हमारे किसी भी भूखंड से रिसीव नहीं हो रहा है, प्राप्त नहीं हो रहा है, इसे हम लॉस ऑफ सिग्नल कहते हैं, लेकिन यान सामान्य रूप से आगे बढ़ रहा है और इन सारी गतिविधियों को हम यान में ही लगे हुए रिकॉर्डर द्वारा प्राप्त कर रहे हैं। जैसे ही हमारा यान ट्रॉल भूकेंद्र की